It's been 2 years since the pinnacle of their success, with the hit TV show and even a feature-length movie on their resume. They have thrilled us with their showmanship and their wits. These three have given us hope in a world that lacks so much. They have moved us greatly and was in the homes of millions of their fans with all types of memorabilia, like cups, mugs, posters, DVDs, backpacks, and even lunchboxes. Now that their 15 seconds of fame are up and they have diminished any possibility of coming back into the spotlight that have consumed them many years ago, the question is burning in many former fans' minds. Where are they now? And whom do I speak of? Well, whom is these three people that we really know about? These three? Well, here's something to refresh your memory.
Osato, spice, steki na mono ippai. Zenbu mazeru to muccha kawaii onna no ko ga dekiru hazu datta. Dakedo yutonium hakase wa machigatte yokei na mono mo irechatta. Sore wa Chemical X. そして生まれた超強力3人娘スーパーパワーで悪い奴らをやっつけるブロッサム、バブルス、バターカップ、強くて可愛い正義の味方、みんなのアイドル、パワーパフガールズ、リーダーのブロッサム、キュートなバブルス、そしてタフだぜバターカップ。
Now that they're old enough to not have a bedtime, what is their mission? Is it still saving the world, or has it turned into something more than that? We are now about to go into the lives of the Powerpuff Girls. And where are they now? They're right here on Southern Illinois campus in a communication building. Blossom, who is a former child actor, is still looking for the jobs and gigs to get by. Buttercup, the mean one of the group, now works Buttercup, who took engineering in high school, put her will into being a drink faucet distributor. Bubbles, who feels like she's found her niche in life, decided to teach. She teaches classes here at SIUC. When we tried to find Bubbles, we found her in the nearest bathroom with the smell of marijuana stench in the air. When we went to go check, we found her in the stall getting ready to roll up. Their movie came out in the summer of 2004, which was a big flop because many of the critics remembered this movie from somewhere else.
This is a war, and we are soldiers. Death can come for us at any time, in any place. There is only one way to save our city. Neo.
Mr. Anderson.
Surprised to see you?
You give me Neo, or we all die right here, right now.
You are ready to die for this man.
Believe it.
Now they reside in a 7-Up machine, thinking about back in the day when they had money and had a lot of things to do with their lives. Now they just give out pops and change the pop machine. wait, is there a possibility for them to make a comeback? Or are they really washed up as everyone thinks they are? But what's next for the girls? In this cold world, what can blanket them from the coldness? We don't know, but we'll certainly find out one of these days.